my favorite things about Shin Lim is that his magic is just like very mysterious. His sleight of hand is very good and smooth. He's an inspiration for a lot of young magicians. His routines, it's like you can do a few.
Shoji.
Hello.
Surprise. So sorry, I just appeared like that. I've seen some of your videos and you are amazing.
What?
Ta-da.
Are you real?
Yeah, I'm real. You can touch my hair too.